be marrying me.
We're married ever since when?
The thing is, when did we actually say that we're mutually exclusive? What I'm trying to say is that I'm just one of those folks who hates to say no to us, if anything. Nobody's perfect.
You know what you are, Ethan?
A very little man.
It's not true, you all know that.
Who sleeps with girls when he should be at work. And I bet your boss would love to know that, huh?
I'm sorry.
You are so dumped.
What's going on? It's payback time.